Last summer at a watering place, a man named Dan I met, who entertained me with such grace that I now don't forget. Next winter, come and visit me, said he, that's what I'll do. And yesterday that man arrived and brought some others too. There was Mr. Dam and Mrs. Dam, the Dam kids, two or three. With you be Dam and I be Dam and the whole Dam family. My flat, a stingy small affair, just built for two or three. Since that Dam family landed there, there is no room for me. The rooms are full of different Dams of every size and shape. So with the Dam dog, I must sleep out on the fire escape. There was Mr. Dam and Mrs. Dam, the Dam kids, two or three. With you be Dam and I be Dam and the whole Dam family. In Helen Dam I met my fate, to old man Dam I said, give me your daughter, I can't wait, we're anxious to be wed. Said Dam, I'll give my child to you, and very glad I am, but you support the family too, or I don't give a damn. There was Mr. Dam and Mrs. Dam, the Dam kids, two or three. With you be Dam and I be Dam and the whole Dam family. One day there was the biggest row you ever heard or saw, until at last I stopped somehow a Dam punch with my jaw. The floor came up and hit my face, the knockout thing for mine, while every Dam one in the place walked up and down my spine. There was Mr. Dam and Mrs. Dam, the Dam kids, two or three. With you be Dam and I be Dam and the whole Dam family.